This is what happens when your processor's too fast for Wing Commander.